One of the ways that we can come more efficient is use conservation practices. And one of the unique conservation practices that's gaining a lot of popularity is known as a tailwater recovery system. And any irrigation method, especially flood irrigating and furrow irrigating, it's very difficult to time when to stop the pumping, and you're going to have water losses at the end of the field. A tailwater recovery system is set up to capture these losses, and then we can store those in long, narrow, they look like long, narrow ditches, but they're known as tailwater recovery systems. We can store that water, we can relift it with a pump, and we can reuse that water for irrigation. So we're not just losing it and letting it drain the ditch. Now this gives us two advantages. Advantage number one is we are reusing that water, so it does help reduce our cost of water, pumping costs, things like that. But it is very important to try to recycle and be as efficient as we can, especially when we know that there is a set amount of water needed by the soybean crop. The second thing it does is anything draining off that field in terms of sediments, pesticides, nutrients, instead of cutting those loose to a ditch and ultimately to a stream or a bayou or a wetland, we're recovering those things in our tailwater recovery systems, and then we're protecting water quality in that manner. So the nice thing about tailwater recovery systems is it gives you a dual purpose of increasing your efficiency, but also reducing any off-farm impacts on water quality.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.